Someone's here.
What up?
Hey, bro.
I love this.
It's really nice.
I hope you don't mind me coming a little bit early.
It's quite all right. I'm glad you came early.
Oh, hi. Isn't it amazing?
Whoa. It's beautiful.
It doesn't even look real.
I have a bunch of things I have to do. I have to unpack all that stuff and get the food ready.
Someone's getting tired. She's getting tired.
Can you put this somewhere safe so no one touches them?
What are they?
Those are the cannons, so just...
Ooh, okay.
You know?
Yeah. Help, you guys...
I got it.
And then you're gonna make it a train.
I'll go put this
Okay,
away.
Make sure no one touches that.
So we're gonna shoot the confetti cannons. It's either gonna be pink or blue.
All right, cool.
We got him, Race.
I'll be back.
Hey, Wayne Monroe.
Let's blow one of these things up.
We can't do that.
I kinda wanna know. I wanna know before everyone else.
Of course you wanna know, but you can't do it.
I've failed every which way possible, and this is the only way I'm gonna be able to find out.
You gotta be kidding me.
Come on, man. All right. Are they laying down?
Hold the bottom section with your right hand.
But you're left-handed, so you might have to do double reverse.
Okay.
No, don't do that.
So it goes like that. Yeah.
Oh, you just pop.
Just go like that. Okay.
Are we really gonna do this?
Come on, Mike. I can't do it.
Mike, I cannot do that.
I cannot do it.
You and Maurice share something very special, and I'm not touching this. And I don't like being here right now.
She's not gonna kill you.
She's not gonna kill me.
I have to live with
that.
So you do it. So you do it.
Your baby's in here, kinda.
I feel like we're doing something really bad.
We
are.
But
we aren't. It's my gender reveal, and she won't let me know. So explode it. Go ahead.
You gotta do it, man.
Go.
Mike?
Oh
my god.
Is it blue or pink?
Oh my god.
It's yellow. It's
yellow.
Yellow? you're busted, Mike.
I knew you couldn't control yourself. I knew you wanted to know.
Why can I know?
Because I know you.
Why would you trick me?
Aww.
Like, this is supposed to be an honest relationship.
Poor thing.